boxes passing through Banbury Station on this Wednesday, the 29th of August, 2012. We've got a 66109 with a car train. Empty wagons. This is 66182. Very short one, this one. It's got two or three wagons on it. Or three. Another empty car train. This is 66188. Been quite busy the first half an hour. And another freight train. This is 66564. That's going Oxford Way. This is 67013 on the front, and on the rear is an 82303. This is going to Moore Street, Birmingham. So it started raining now. We're going to catch our train now to Oxford and then on to Didcot. Here we are on a wet Didcot. That's looking down at the railway centre. And across there is Britannia. 70,000. Pity it's not in steam. It's going to be a murky film because the heavens opened and absolutely poured down. This is 66076. The track laying machines. That is 66351 and 66572. Going down to the Oxford line down there. There's the first Great Western going past. Well, that's number 93. A steam carriage. Well, that's what I call it anyway. That's the Didcot Railway Centre. Quite good, so if you've not been there, the boys should have a look round. Quite interesting. This is 66192, just moving these wagons up and down. They use the other lines on the top there. Sleepers on the rear. And the first Great Western coming into this platform, platform 5. Well, you can see the number there clear enough. Can you hear the rain? Some of the engine noise as well, but you will hear the rain later. Well, that's come up with a coal train. Left the coaches down the back there, and this is 66230. Comes up here and then goes on to the end. HST going through. It's absolutely pouring down now. You just see the flashing light down there, that's the coaches he's going to go on to. On to the far end. That's 66536 over there. More boxes. Well, the canopy on the roof just couldn't take the water. It was coming through the roof there. Ruin some of the electronic signs, put them out of action. rather lanky. Couldn't quite get the number, they're 180s they are. Another lanky. An HST going through. Six, 6213. That's our friend Kenny out in the rain. Oops. 66044. There's a cross country. A 6640 there. An HST is coming up. Shunter. 08752.
That's more logic, a bit more sensitive.
Yeah. All coming across the far side there. A 66095 for the boxes. Still hammering down. Yeah. That's Keith telling me there's one coming on us. This is 66532. Platform 3. It's got a red signal, he's got a, so he's got to stop anyway up here.
your attention, please.
It's got a green light over the far side, 66095.
Doors will be locked shut up to 40 seconds before departure. Thank you.
It's a very old, very dull day. First Great Western there going past. From HST, the 66. By the way, Kenny. There's a car train again. 66017, this one. Come on, get it together. Clunking you can hear is when the wheels go over a dip in the rails over that side. Another empty, 180 going through. They're going to start running them down here now. HST going past. And one platform there. Oh, I got number 93 again. I think this is a better shot of it this time. See, they've changed it round on the turntable. that's a Great Western one. Pretty Britannia weren't running. Oh, 70,000. 70,017. It's all boxes these days. Bit of a panic here there was. Sorry about this. 60,003. There was about three other people in front of me. America oil tanks. I think that was 66730. Cross country. Got to wait here about half an hour. Six, 182.